Luxury life of celebrities. Every day we face the luxury life of celebrity through social networks. Our personal curiosity has made us follow more about these people. We are also going to examine the lives of a series of people. Stay with us. Hello, welcome to another video. Here we are going to watch all the luxury and attractive videos and learn new topics. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. For supporting us, please like our videos. The first one that I want to talk about is Ellen DeGeneres, the host of the famous TV show, lives in a mansion with her husband, Portia. This mansion, which is about 8 hectares, has a glass of facade and large windows that show a beautiful view of the garden with the palm and bamboo trees. This mansion has 5 bedrooms, a gym, a guest house, and a beautiful swimming pool. Australian actor Chris Hemsworth, who rose to fame as Thor, lives in Byron Bay, Australia with his wife and children. This 630-meter house, in addition to its excellent facilities, has mountain and ocean views. The taste of this couple is far from luxuries, and most of their blood is designed with minimal style and soft and cool colors. The next person is the charming Jennifer Lopez, who lives in her 8-acre mansion in Los Angeles. This mansion is in French style with a high roof and a lot of glass. Its surroundings are completely covered with trees and gardens. In this mansion, there is an amphitheater, home cinema, patio, guest cottage, etc. You may not believe it, but in addition to the pool and tennis court, there is a spring in this mansion. Football superstar David Beckham also owns a new 1,000 square foot apartment in Miami designed by renowned designer Zaha Hadid. There are more than 80 residents and 62 floors in this apartment. Skylights are placed in this building so that you can enjoy the bright views of Miami the most. This building, like the mansion of other celebrities, has a series of special facilities, such as it has a roof garden, an amphitheater, a swimming pool and water recreation, a private beach, a gym, and so on. Richard Branson is a wealthy British entrepreneur and investor who owns a private island, and the main building of this island is in Bali style, which is known as a pure paradise. This island, which has endless features, for example, we can mention a few examples of them, such as 2 tennis courts, a water airport, a large and beach pool, several jacuzzis, and so on. In addition to humans, flamingos, turtles, lemurs, etc. also live on this island. And the last one that I want to talk about is Lady Gaga, who lives in her beautiful and stunning mansion in Malibu, designed by the famous architect Steve Gianti. Near the Zuma Beach, this mansion has a beach view on one side and a mountain view on the other side. All 5 bedrooms have a private balcony with sea views. This mansion has a theater house, bowling alley, equestrian field, gym, or etc. Thank you for being with us up to the end of this video. What is your idea about these luxurious lives? Which one of these houses do you prefer to live in? Please share your opinions in the comment part. Don't forget, if you enjoy this video, like it.